Both Professor Senapati and to you, ma'am. You said this is going to be like a pilot project and you're going to monitor the efficacy of it. So is there a timeline that you're setting and you're going to monitor and see how and how soon can it be rolled out? That's number one. And if it is going to be rolled out, does that mean that the traditional reading material will be phased out? I mean, once you bring it out into the main textbook stream, initially it is only for reading purposes, for story. But yeah. You said the larger purpose is to have inclusive classrooms.
Absolutely.
And so in the longer run, this question to you, Professor Senapati, will that mean that if this gets a green signal, the traditional reading material will be phased out and this will become the main reading material? Thank you.
So this is the beginning and we have experimented and again we'll experiment in some more schools and we'll try to scale it because it is not only for the reading and other books also, we'll try and we can make it so that all the children will be benefited.
मुझे जानना ये है कि बच्चे करके कब सीख पाएंगे, वो प्रोजेक्ट आपके कब तक पूरे हो जाएंगे, वो थोड़ा आप बताइए।
हाँ जी, पहली बात तो अगर हम सुने कहानी, तो हम कहानी को का आनंद ले सकते हैं, लेकिन पढ़ना नहीं सीख सकते सुनके। पढ़ने के लिए हमें टेक्स्ट को ही पढ़ना पड़ता है, राइट? तो ये बात हमें बहुत क्लियरली जहन में रखनी चाहिए कि छुपन छुपाई की 10 लाइनें सुन के मैं रीडिंग स्किल्स नहीं अपनी इम्प्रूव कर सकती, मैं पढ़कर ही रीडिंग स्किल्स इम्प्रूव कर सकती हूँ। तो पूरा उद्देश्य इस प्रोजेक्ट का यही है कि बच्चे साथ मिलके पढ़ें, ना कि कहानी सुने।
कुछ आंकड़े हैं आपके पास कि कितने देश में बच्चे स्पेशल चाइल्ड होंगे या इस टाइप के बच्चे हैं?
हमारा देश बहुत बड़ा है, स्पेशल नीड्स के बच्चे आमतौर पे 2% तो ज़रूर ही होते हैं। हम लेकर एनसीईआरटी में चलते हैं कि 40 की क्लास में 2 बच्चे भिन्न हमें मिलते हैं, भिन्नता विजिबल भिन्नता से, ग्लोबल फिगर्स यही कहते हैं। हमारा प्रोजेक्ट एनसीईआरटी का एजुकेशनल मैंडेट कभी तारीख से नहीं पूरा होता, मंथ से नहीं पूरा होता। मैंने आपसे कहा हम 1.5 साल लगाया हमने ये दिन रात एक करके करा, तो ये रोल आउट हो चुका है। डिजिटल वर्जन सितंबर से हम लोग हमारी वेबसाइट पे है। हम इसकी प्रिंट वर्जन को स्टेज के साथ, जैसे अभी डायरेक्ट ने कहा, शेयर कर चुके हैं, लेकिन मैं कभी भी एक तिथि नहीं दे पाऊंगी जब मैं कहूं कि ये हमारा कंप्लीट हो गया। या मेरे लिए तो ये 10 साल के बाद भी शुरू ही होगा, बिकॉज द लर्निंग्स दैट आई गेट वी विल इनकॉर्पोरेट एंड इम्प्रूव फर्दर।
मैं ये कहना चाह रहा हूँ कि दिस इज वन ऑफ द स्टेजेस। हमने एक चीज रोल आउट किया है, पायलट किया है, उसको एक्सपीरियंस किया है, उसके बाद हमारा एक स्टडी है जो कम्प्लीट होता है। नाउ दिस इज रेडी। अब इसके बाद अगले स्टेजेस बाद में आता है कि हम इसको टेक्स्ट बुक से कैसे इंटीग्रेट करेंगे, किस स्टेज के टेक्स्ट बुक के साथ, क्या सेकेंडरी लेवल पे हो सकता है कि नहीं हो सकता है, ये सब हमारा फ्यूचर का हिस्सा है। अभी हम सिर्फ ये करके तैयार हैं जो अपने आप में सिग्निफिकेंट है, उसको हम शेयर कर रहे हैं। ये सवाल का जवाब एक्चुअली हम बहुत कॉन्क्रीट मानने में दे ही नहीं सकते कि इसकी प्राइस क्या होगी। जैसे आपने पूछा, इसकी प्राइस तब हम तय करेंगे जब इसका प्रिंट रन क्या होगा। क्या हम 4 लाख 5 करोड़ छाप सकते हैं? क्योंकि एक किताब छापेंगे बहुत महंगी पड़ेगी, इसलिए हम प्राइस नहीं बता सकते।
सर, इनफैक्ट माई पॉइंट इज I think many of us trying to understand from their different ways. Main inclusive classroom is now mandatory under an act. I mean, you have to have it. But you have come up with a very nice book. But the main concern is that reading of textbooks in classes. So whether if you have do not have any plan and it is for next stage, I want to understand whether the idea that you have applied for, you know, bringing up this book, can similar idea be applied for, you know, printing of textbooks to make it inclusive for everyone in a classroom? That's what I want to understand.
Yes, indeed it can. That's in one line the answer, because from this we have got 2 types of guidelines that have emerged. One are tactile guidelines and other are non-tactile. Now, as we try to tell you in our presentation, making the visual appealing to children, that's something we can straight away roll out. Making the eye-catching visuals, placing them properly, sentence structure. Now, there are certain simple guidelines that have emerged from this exercise, which can be straight away rolled into our textbooks. But what we are sharing with you is an example that we have prepared, looking at an inclusive classroom and its requirements. The tactile inputs of this these guidelines may take a while. And when we have a lot of text, you know, here we have a limitation of text. We will have to think. There are globally interventions where this sort of sheet is inserted in the textbook, you know, this, and you put Braille on this. So that comes part of the textbook. We are aware of all this. We will take these steps as we proceed further. And the guidelines, the non-tactile guidelines, will straight away can easily be implemented. And the next set of books that we produce will include them.
Before ruling out these books, was there any pilot survey, pilot study in any of these schools? How many schools are covered into the pilot survey? And in your pilot study, you would have looked at the performance of the students who are from this background, from who are a little, you know, they have little bit of disability versus the normal, so-called normal students. And if you look at the performance, how much variance you have found out in the pilot you would have done?
See, these are not achievement-oriented books. These are story books. All we want, we have done a tryout, a rigorous tryout in northern states in India, because these are Hindi books. So we have used them in the Hindi belt. We have done a tryout in inclusive classroom settings and in special schools also, where there were children who had just visual difficulties and they were learning with other children with visual difficulties. We have used them in inclusive classrooms where there are children with visual difficulties and other children. And the response we got from both these school settings, both government-aided and NGO, was positive. The children's reading skills were, they were enjoying these books and they were engaged in the process of reading.
Thanks so much for listening to us so patiently and coming so far away. And we have got feedback that NCRT falls far away from the central location in Delhi. We have got this feedback from many people. Thank you so much for coming and listening patiently and questioning.